my life, but I still live one lie. But can I escape my virtual life? I don't live for myself, does it make me alive? Does it make me